Help is on the way for families across the country struggling through the ongoing baby formula shortage. A shipment of baby formula arrived at Dulles Airport in Virginia today. The shipment from London was welcomed by White House officials as it was unloaded from the United Airlines plane. This comes as formula from Germany arrived in Irving, Texas, earlier on Thursday.